हेलो माय डियर ऑल स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज योर टेडिस्ट माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ इन योर होम ऑल डियर। सो दिस इज योर फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स क्लास। व्हाट ऑल डियर, दिस इज अ फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स क्लास माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ टेलिंग द टाइम टू द नेक्स्ट आवर। Already we started this topic in next session, yesterday's session. Understood all dear what I'm telling you? Already we started this topic yesterday, but further we are going to learn in this topic. We are going to learn this topic briefly. Okay, so my dear students, keep it with you, your textbook, fair book, or a compass box. Eraser, pencil, sharpener, scale, whatever things we needed during the lectures, take out and keep it with you, my dear students. I'll give you time to 2 to 3 minutes. Do fast all. What my dear students, I am telling you here, take out your book and we are going to learn a further. Time or telling or time. My points to the next hour. So before starting our session, as per regularly, what we are going to check first? We are going to check first cot. Okay, and cot is what our refreshment, not our refreshment. Cot is our cot is telling something new things. Okay. Cot is what? Telling something new things, my dear all students. Got my point? So now I'm going to present here today's cot and then after we will move on further all dear. So now I'm going to present here today's cot. So let's check, my dear students, today's cot. What is the today's cot all dear? Today's cot is what? Today's cot is always do your best. Means we have to do the always our best. What you plant means what we plant now, we will harvest a letter. Understood all my dear students? We will harvest a letter. Got my point all dear? So all dear students, again I am going to be explain you today's quote. Always do your best. What you plant now, you will harvest a letter. Means we will harvest letter. Got my point all of you? I hope you all are understood this quote is. Okay, so my dear students, now we will move on further. Let's check here today's content. What my dear students? So let's check here today's content. What is the today's content? Today's content is measure the activity to the measure and telling a time to the next hour, reading time to the exact minute. So let's check my dear students what I'm telling you here. First of all, here is what? Chapter number 12. Time. Got my point, my dear students? Understood? I hope you all are understood all dear. So we'll move on further, my dear students. Session. What is the name of this chapter? Chapter number 12. Okay, and as per in every lecture, we are going to learn the term of time. So now I am going to write the term of time. So not done with me all dear. As per regularly we are going to return these terms. 1 year is equal to how many, my dear all days? 365 days. How many, my dear students? 1 year is equal to 365 days. Got my points all my dear all students? Note down these things all. Okay, and each and every lecture we are going to learn this term always, and then we will going to start our session all day. Got my points all? Then after 1 day is equal to, sorry, 1 day is equal to, so my dear students, 1 day is equal to 24 hours. Okay, all dear, 1 day is equal to 24 hours. Understood, my dear all? So note down this ball piece in your book. Do fast. And then after 1 hour, 1 hour is equal to 16 minute. Got my point, all my dear students? Understood? I hope you all are understood, my dear students. And 1 minute is equal to 1 minute is equal to all dear. Now you have to not done with me all dear. 1 minute is equal to 16 seconds. Note down my dear all students. I hope you all are understood. You have to note down with me. Have all things in your book dear all. Understood? So note down, do fast all dear. So all my dear students, 1 minute is equal to 16 seconds. How many seconds my dear students are there? 16 seconds are there for a 1 minute. Understood all of you what I am telling you? You have to note down the all things in your book all dear. And then we'll move on further, dear. So I hope you all are checking, my dear students. As per I was told you, your daily bathing time, brushing time, your sleeping time, your lunch, dinner and breakfast time. Understood, my dear students, what I was told you? Okay, now I'll give you one activity or homework here. Activity based homework. Note down these things all dear in your book. Do fast. I hope you all are understood all dear. Understood all of you what I am telling you? You have to write the all things in your book here. Activity based homework. What my dear students, what you have to check here, you have to write the time of bathing time, your bathing times you have to write it here. Got my points all dear? So note down these things here in your book. Do fast. You have to mention here your bathing time. Then after brushing time, my dear all students, how much time you will be going to take during the brushing time? So note down these things in your book all my dear students. Do fast. And my dear students, your breakfast time, which time you are going to be prefer for your breakfast? Got my point? So you have to write your breakfast time, my dear students. Understood all what I am telling you? You have to write up all things here, my dear. Okay, and then after your school time. Okay, school time, how much time you are going to be spend in school? So you have to note down the all things in your book, my dear. Do fast. Okay, first of all you have to only write the question, and then after I will be give you what I will be give you here, my answer only. Okay, what I am take a how much time I'm going to take the during the bath and brushing for breakfast and school time. Understood? Activity based homework I'll give you here. You have to not done this all things in your daily routine life. Okay, and then after which things is come again come back to your home, and then what you are going to do, my dear students? Playing your phone, reading a book, then after prayer, and then after lunch, and then after sleeping. Got my point, all of you? What I am telling you, you have to write up all things in your book all dear. Note down this all things in your book dear. Do fast. and then we'll move on further. Okay, I hope you all have written these things. And then after, again further, I'm going to be give you a tag here. Okay. And then, my dear students, you have to write here the answer and then you have to send it me in my personal WhatsApp. Understood all, my dear, what I am telling you? Again here, further I... Activity-based homework. Got my points all dear, so you have to note down these things in your book, do fast. Understood all? So you have to write of all things in your book. And then after, what my dear students, playing a game. Playing. So, how much time you will be going to spend with a playing? Got my points all here? So, I mentioned here a game here, any specific game here, playing. Put my points all here for the playing time. For the playing, my dear students, how much time you will be going to spend with a game? Put my points all here. So you have to note down the answer in your book. Do fast all here. Not done fast all dear. I hope you all are understood. And then after what, my dear students, reading. Okay, so how much time you will be going to spend a reading? So note down this question, my dear students, and then you have to write the correct answer. Correct answer. Put my points all dear. I hope you all are understood what I am presenting here. Got my points all? Then after, my dear students, which things is come? Lunch or breakfast or dinner. Okay? And then sleeping. Sleeping time. Sleeping time, my dear oral students. So you have to note down the all things in your book all. I hope you all are understood what I am telling you. You have to note down this all things in your book all, dear. Sleeping time. See, this is. And how much time you will be going to prefer during a sleep? Means how much time you will be going to take at a sleeping? Put my points all here, so note down the answer in your book, do fast. Okay, all here, you have to mention your playing time here, your reading time here, and your sleeping time, my dear students. How much time you will be going to prefer? Put my points all here. So note down these things. Again, we will going to be a revision of what? Activity based. Measure the following. Okay, means we have to measure. Got my point all dear students? So note down these things in your book, do fast. I hope you all are understood all dear. Okay. Got my points all dear. So, see, It's sleeping, my dear students. What is the time when, how much time we want for a sleeping? Sleeping. So as per I was told you, it is sleeping. We want, my dear students, hours. So I'm going to correct here, hours. Understood? And then after, my dear students, bathing. So now, can you tell me how much time you will be going to spend with bathing all year? Put my points all year, students. You have to note down the answer in your book. Bath for a minute. 20 minutes maximum. As per I was told you, 20 minutes, 15 minutes, 10 minutes, 30 minutes. Okay. Swallowing a spoon of medicine. Okay. What, my dear students? Medicine. You have to note down these small things in your book. Do fast all. Understood all what I am telling you, my dear students? So you have to note down these all things in your book all dear. So my dear students, for a spoon of medicine or swallowing a spoon of medicine, we want a few seconds. Okay? How much second we want? Few seconds. Understood? And growing a hair. What, my dear students? Growing a hair. What we are going to be mentioned for growing a hair, my dear students? How much time we want for growing a hair? Okay, so growing a hair, we want, my dear students, while 1 month. Okay, while 1 month all dear. So note down the answer all dear students as per I was told you. And then we will move on further all dear. I hope you all are understood all the years. So not done this all things in your book. Do fast. And then we are going to check here. As per I was told you, learning a table. For a learning a table, my dear students, how much time we want? Tables. Learning a table, my dear students, how much time we want learning for a table? So see here, he is already for 1 hour. Okay, my dear students, and changing a season. What all dear students? Changing a season. Understood? Changing a season, my dear all students. Got my points all? So I hope you all are understood what I am telling you here. See here. See, my dear students, changing the season. So changing a season, it's for a month. Got my points all? So note down the answer all dear students. I hope you all are understood dear what I am telling you here. Okay, one by one we are going to learn all things. Okay, all dear, so note down these things in your book, do fast. Then after here is what? Making a sandwich. What? Making a sandwich, my dear students. Okay, and cutting a cake. Okay, all dear. I hope you all are understood. So you have to mark a few seconds for cutting a cake. First of all, make a sandwich. It's a minute. Put my points all here. And cutting a cake for second. Understood? So see, this is a graph, my dear students. This is a activity-based question. Understood, my dear students? What I am telling you, we are going to mention of all things here. So note down the answer in your book. Do fast all. As per I was telling you, my dear all students, we have to telling all things in your book. Okay, so now I'm going to present here further things. So all dear, what I'm telling you, telling the time to the next hour. Okay, so now we are going to learn that topic, telling a time to the next hour. The time is 1:40, the time is 20 minutes 2, means 1:40 o'clock, 1 o'clock and 40 minutes. So how much minutes going to our left to be a 2 o'clock? How much a minute to be a going to be a left for 2 o'clock? So 20 minutes left for 2 o'clock. How much minutes, my dear students? 20 minutes for a 2 o'clock. 20 minutes is left for 2 o'clock. Got my points? Understood? I hope you all are understood all dear. So you have to note down the answer in your book. Dear, do fast. And this was the time when Arun and Shubha started working on the test stamp album. What all dear? This was the time when Arun and Shubha started working on the test stamp album. When the mid hand is on the right hand side of the clock and we talk about the number of minutes past the hour. Put my points all my dear students. See, this is a very important things for us all dear. Right the hand side and minute past the hour. Understood all of you what I am telling you? You have to note down the answer in your book all dear. Okay, so now my dear students, I am going to start a new things here. When the minute hand is on the left hand side of the clock, we will talk about the number of to the hour. Left hand, okay, means left hand side. So we are going to talk about the minute of an hour. Minutes of an hour, all dear students. Okay, minutes of an hour we are going to talk about. In all this clock, the minute hand is on the left hand side of the clock. See here, all these clocks are minute hand is on the left hand side of the clock. So now we will going to check the all clock. So my dear students, here is the all clock, and all clock hand is where? Left hand side of the clock. So let's check my dear students this all clock. Understood all? So now one by one we are going to check the all clock all dear. Understood? So let's check all dear. First is clock is what? First of all we are going to check the first is of our hand, means a small hand. Our hand is a small hand, my dear students. So we are going to first check the what we are going to check first is our hand. Okay, so my dear, 2 is what? 2 on a 2 small small hand, our hand is on a 2. Got my points all dear? Our hand is on a 2, my dear students. Let's check here. Our hand is where? Our hand is on 2 here. See. Okay, and where is a small hand, my dear students? Sorry, small hand is on 2 and a minute hand is on 7. So what is a 7 shows? 7 shows a 35 minutes. Okay, so time is what, my dear students? 1 o'clock and 35 minutes. Means 35 minutes past 1 o'clock. Okay, 1 o'clock and 35 minutes is past. Past means what? It's gone. Okay, 1 o'clock is done. 1 o'clock is done. In 1 o'clock, my dear students, of 35 minutes, 7 is present in 35. 35 minutes is gone, is complete. Got my points, my dear all students? I hope you all are understood. You have to note down the answer in your book, my dear all. Do fast. And then here, my dear students, check the second clock. Okay, so first of all, we are going to be a check. Where is the small hand? Small hand is on where? On, my dear students, in between 1 or 2. Okay, in other term both time are same. See my dear students, and a minute time is also in on 7. Okay my dear all students, it's 1:35 is same time, but what we are going to be saying different ways. So 25 minutes to a left for 2 o'clock, means in 2 o'clock there is a how many minutes are left? In a 2 o'clock there are a 25 minutes are left. How much time will be left there? There are a 25 minutes going to be a left. Got my point? Understood? I hope you all are understood all, dear. Note down this answer in your book, dear all. Got my point, all my dear students? We have two ways to telling a time. How many ways, my dear students? We have to two ways to telling a time. First is what we are going to tell? 1 o'clock and 35 minutes. In other term, 35 minutes past 1 o'clock and 25 minutes to 2 o'clock. Got my point, my dear students? Understood? I hope you all are understood, all dear students. So note down this time in your book. If you are going to be draw this clock, so no need to draw a round clock. You have to try to draw a triangle shape, rectangle shape clock, or a square type clock. Got my points all, dear? So you have to note down the all things in your book, dear all. Do fast. And then I am going to present the second clock here. See, my dear students, here the time. What is the time in this clock? First of all, we are going to be a check. Where is the hour hand? Our hand is on a 2. Where is the hour hand? Our hand is on a 2. Not exactly on 2, but in nearest to the 2. Nearest about the 2. Okay, so 1 o'clock, and where is the minute hand? Minute hand is on 8. And what is the present 8? 8 is represent the 4040 minutes. See here, 4040 minutes. 8, what will be show? 8 is present 4040 minutes. Got my points, all of you? 8 is present 4040 minutes. Understood, all of you? So you are not down the answer in your book. Do fast all. And then what time is what? 1:40. Means 40 minutes past 1 o'clock. Means if 1 o'clock after a 4040 minute is gone or passed. After a 1 o'clock, 4040 minutes or passed. In other term, what I am going to be telling you, in other term, 20 minutes to a 2 o'clock. How much time will be going to your left? 20 minutes. Got my point? 20 minutes to 2 o'clock. In a 2 o'clock, there are a 20 minutes left, my dear students. So, note down the answer. Do fast, all dear. As like that, we are going to be a solve. As like that, we are going to be a solve a all clock. So, note down the answer in your book, dear. I hope you all are understood and enjoying this lecture, all my dear students. So my dear students, as like that, we are going to draw first clock and then we are going to write the time in double ways, two ways. Got my point, all of you? What I am telling you, we are going to write the time in two ways. So note down this both terms, my dear. So in this clock, my dear students, in this clock, we are going to check a time in two ways. Okay, what is the time of this clock, my dear students? 1:45. Time is what? 1:45. Got my point, all of you? Time is what? 1:45. So, 45 minutes past 1 o'clock means after 1 clock is 45 minutes is gone on this clock. In other term, 15 minutes to 2 o'clock means quarter to 2. What all dear? Quarter to 2. Quarter to 2. And the second term is what? 15 minutes to 2 o'clock. Got my points all, dear? I hope you all are understood. I hope you all are understood, my dear students, and you have to note down the answer in your book. Okay, my dear students, and thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you so much, my dear students, for watching this video. Thank you all.